And if you're a young person looking at the future of this planet and looking at what is being done right now and not done, I believe we've reached the stage where it is time for civil disobedience to prevent the construction of new coal plants that do not have carbon capture and sequestration.